Now, I know what you're thinking. Another ice-breaking video, really, that's boring. But this is a cool one. Because this one is shaped like an avocado. So, it's not just any ice. There's a rare and precious diamond inside of this. And we need to find it. Just kidding. There's a diamond, though. It was like 50 cents. And it's like, it's a pretty good size. You should watch the video. Because it's going to be pretty cool when I find it. But I actually don't know where it is. The ice is too thick. Or it's too foggy, I guess. I can't see where the diamond is inside of it. So I'm going to zoom you in because you don't want to see from a distance. So there you go. We're just going to destroy this. And I have some actual weapons this time when I get to destroy it. Instead of last video when I destroyed the apple juice, there wasn't very many good things. Do we still have that? Yeah, we still have it. Oh. It's melted. The apple juice is melted, by the way, so we're not going to do a part two on that. Unless I'm making a burst can shirts. Well, then. Alright, so that was pretty easy. Okay. Well, that was really lame. But here's the diamond. Let's see. Looks pretty cool. Yeah. Well, we're not gonna finish this just yet. We're gonna put the diamond aside. If you wanna see me destroy this, keep watching. But that is. Probably should have froze that for longer. Cool though, because I guess this isn't a total waste, because you can see like how there's little cracks in the ice from when I cracked it, but it's like not like completely cracked yet or broken on this part, because you can see like little cracks in there, so that's kind of cool, I guess. Get at least things back to him. So this ice, I don't think I froze it long enough, and it was probably like pretty thin. That's probably why I broke into it so easily. It just split right into four pieces. Go rewind the video if you want to watch that again. I thought that was pretty satisfying from up close. But yeah, it pretty much just split and then water came. That's kind of annoying because I had to freeze this, and it took probably about, like, 16 hours to get to this, maybe. Pretty close, actually. I started at, like, 8 o'clock yesterday. Right now, what time is it? I can't check from there. It's probably, like, 7 right now, so probably actually more than that. But we can't end the video, because this is pretty short. I don't want to make this longer. Let's see, what can we do? We got a knife. Let's cut this. I just stepped on some ice. We should cut this in half. I'll come closer.
We're gonna cut this. Here, 1 second. I'm gonna get it cut here first. Cutting into it. Here, 1 second. half. That was a pretty clean half right there.
Okay. Alright, still need to do more stuff. What do we have in here? 1 second.
Try to rewind the video because I'm going to try to find something.
Ooh. Never mind. Don't rewind the video. I got this. Watch this.
So... One second.
Let's see here. Ooh, a wrench. No, that's not useful. That's pretty cool.
Look at that, I made a little circle in the ice.
Okay, brief intermission. I did some otherworldly things real quick. I just did it better. So, we aren't done just yet. We still have a few more things that I just found around. So, first thing I wanted to try real quick is this. I used it last video, but it didn't work because the plastic of the, or the last ice crushing video, I guess, because the plastic of the, was the apple juice. It was too thick for this thing. It's not really jagged, but it's still work. See? I just clipped it right in half. Clip. Just like when I
was like a miner. I broke that. I'm gonna zoom in for you real quick.
Okay. Now the next thing I wanted to try was grab it real quick.
A nail. Well, a screw, I guess.
You know, let's use a screwdriver. Where did I put the screwdriver? I have a very crowded garage right now. Let's
zoom right into that.
Alright.
So,
that's gonna do it for this video, but don't end yet, because I'm gonna show you a quick clip of me in VR after this. finish this.